Hi everyone, it's Tamara from You.Naturally, and I'm here with
Oscar!
Yay! We're here to talk about cheese. Yummy, gooey, stringy,
ooey,
delicious cheese.
Ooey cheese.
But we don't need it anymore.
We don't need it.
Can you tell me what rennet is?
Rennet is in a baby cow stomach when it's a boy. Just born.
Where do you find rennet?
I already said it. In the baby cow stomach.
But what do they put it in?
Oh, cheese. And they make the rest into gelatin and beef.
And hot dogs. Big steaks.
That's what beef is.
Hamburgers. What do they put in hot dogs?
Hooves, bones, skin, tails, eyes, lips, tongues, teeth, all of that stuff. Try to make it taste so good, but they don't taste any good anymore. They're old school.
So, anyways, back to cheese. We don't eat cheese anymore. How come?
It has rennet in it. And we don't eat. We're a vegetarian, so we don't eat cows.
But lots of vegetarians eat cheese. How come they eat cheese? Do they just think it's the milk that comes out of a cow?
Yeah.
Do you think they know what rennet is?
No.
Do you think if they knew that rennet came from the inside of a baby cow's stomach, do you think the vegetarians would still eat cheese?
No.
I hope not. Are you a vegetarian?
Do
you eat cheese?
Please do.
Please do not eat cheese.
Please do not eat cheese.
Comes from a baby cow's tummy.
Oh, he probably has a crummy in his tummy.
He probably does have a crummy in his tummy.
He's
tummy. That's sad. Okay, so let's say there's a vegetarian out there and they just heard us talking about rennet and they don't want to eat cheese anymore. What could they use instead? I know two things.
They could use no cheese, diet cheese, or no cheese. Nutritional yeast.
Yeah, nutritional yeast is super yummy. Oh, we put it on cauliflower all the time, and it tastes good. And B12 gives you good energy. And if you put it on your pasta with some coconut oil and mix it together, it tastes like macaroni and cheese, doesn't it?
Yeah. And what was I going to say? Okay, don't eat. Only have gum once in a while because it's aspartame, and aspartame can cause very bad consequences.
Yes, like cancer. Okay, so don't eat cheese anymore. That's what Oscar and Tamara are saying.
Listen to us.
Listen to us.
Listen to us.
Ciao.
Ciao. Bye.